This is our only chance. We have to take it. We need Kong. The world needs him. To stop what's coming. And this child. She's the only one he'll communicate with.
I knew that they had a bond. She had nowhere to go, so I made a promise to protect her. And I think that in some way, Kong did the same.
These are dangerous times.
Godzilla's out there and he's hurting people and we don't know why.
There is something provoking him that we're not seeing here.
I'm of the same opinion.
The myths are real. There was a war, and they're the last ones standing.
Who bows to who?
Kong bows to no one.